I've just taken some bristlenose eggs out of a cave and I've placed them in with these little zebs. The zebs are about 4 or 5 days old now. And we'll just see how the bristlenose eggs do. They should be fine. I've done it many times before. Even though the zeb eggs are a little bit more advanced, the bristlenose eggs will catch up to them. Still have a few zeb eggs on the other side, or zeb fry I should say, on the other side. Yeah, we're about probably day 12 or 13 now. Not really. A few more days and they can come out of there. Just pan back onto this one. Bristlenose eggs don't harm the cichlid eggs. They sit, they're so light they sit on top of them usually. There's no problems. No issue at all. Okay, we'll have a look at them tomorrow and the next day and so on.